As parents, we all want to keep our children safe and healthy. Our children come into regular contact with family and friends as part of their daily lives. While the risk of our children being infected can never be entirely prevented, vaccination will reduce their chances of being seriously ill if they are infected. Many parents have been concerned about the disruption to school activities as a result of the pandemic. As more of our children get vaccinated, we'll be able to resume more activities, sports and games, which are critical to their holistic development and well-being. We will set up 15 designated paediatric vaccination centres island-wide for easy access. These vaccination centres will be manned by medical personnel trained in paediatric care and staff experienced in administering vaccination for these younger children. We will also look out for those who require greater support, such as children with special needs. This includes working with MOH to deploy mobile vaccination teams to MOE special education schools. Vaccination, together with safe management measures and good personal hygiene, will strengthen our suite of measures to protect our children. As parents, I hope all of us will get our children vaccinated if they are medically eligible.